So we started off with some guava mary, and this is amazing. It feels so refreshing. This is really nice and refreshing. Thank you, Masala Library.
Special kebab is served like our version of hara bhara kebab. It's served with parmesan twist and smoked tomato foam on the top.
And that's the
multan curry tikka, so barrel shaped paneer served with some mint flavor cream. And by side is in the bell pepper salsa along with it.
This looks amazing.
And it's a caviar malai prawn, so it's a Tokyo caviar and caviar cream.
Even this looks amazing. I can't even stop eating while talking because the food is to die for. It's really, really nice. So that's what I'm having for my main course. Hospitality is amazing. The food is amazing. The people over here is really, really nice. Once again, thank you so much, Masala Library. And I'm gonna visit this place super soon. How can I not have dessert and see my friend already trying to dig in?
Waiting for dessert because she's not letting me eat till she makes this video.
Yeah, because video comes first, no? But this looks amazing. This is rasmalai and that's some jalebi. What? Jalebi caviar.
Jalebi caviar.
Chalo khalo. Tum hi khalo pehle. And now it's my turn. I can't stop eating. Thank you, Masala Library. This is to die for. So that's a Mishti Doi lollipop, which is a palate cleanser, and it looks amazing. I don't feel like having it because it looks so nice. It's chanda. It's frozen actually. Really nice. Thank you, Masala Library.